anchored by the Boston Common, the Theater District, the Financial District, and Government Center, lies a relatively new residential neighborhood, Midtown, which continues to move towards a 24/7 live and work enclave right in the heart of the city. Anchoring Midtown on one end is the Boston Common, one of the oldest parks in the country. With 50 acres of land, the Common is part of the Emerald Necklace of parkways that string throughout Boston. The location of numerous theater and musical events, it's also home to the Frog Pond, which offers ice skating in the winter. Downtown Crossing is a shopping district just east of the Common, and it's anchored by Macy's, plus numerous restaurants and small business establishments. It's also near to Faneuil Hall. Part of Downtown Crossing is a pedestrian mall, and it's closed to traffic. Founded in 1660, the Granary Burying Ground is one of Boston's oldest cemeteries. Paul Revere and three signers of the Declaration of Independence have had their final resting place here. King's Chapel is housed in an 18th century structure in the heart of downtown, and it sits adjacent to the King's Chapel Burying Ground, the site of many graves of historical figures and the oldest cemetery in Boston. The Old City Hall is one of the few remaining French Second Empire-style buildings in the country. Built between 1862 and 1865, it's located on the Freedom Trail, and it's now home to an upscale steakhouse restaurant. Post Office Square is located in the Financial District. Sitting above a parking garage, the 1.7-acre park is a popular lunchtime destination for area employees. Numerous restaurants and shopping opportunities, as well as bars and clubs, can be found in and around the Midtown area. And of course, there's Boston's Theater District. A hotspot for local off-Broadway theater and touring productions, it's also home to numerous restaurants, several comedy clubs, nightclubs, and piano bars where the patrons belt out show tunes late into the night. If you enjoy living on the edge, of Boston Common, that is, the Grand View, the Parkside, and Tremont on the Common all enjoy premier views of the park and Back Bay. The elegant Ritz-Carlton, with over 35 stories, overlook the park and Back Bay on one side and Boston Harbor on the other side, and it's a full-service doorman building with all the bells and whistles you would expect. The new residences at the W soar 28 floors above the Theater District. 45 Province, with over 30 levels of stunning views, offer floor-to-ceiling windows as well, and views of the Common, Back Bay, the Charles River, the Financial District, and the Harbor. With incredible views of the city and the most convenient of locations, Midtown Boston has some of the best options for high-rise city living.